All right. Next Saturday, I'll be participating in the Insane Inflatables run at Washington Crossing State Park. And I'm on the team with Hamilton Cardiology Associates, HCA. And Dr. Saddiqi is here from Hamilton Cardiology. Hi, doctor.
Hi, how are you? Thank you for having me.
Thank you for putting up with Judy's insatiable flirting.
I thought that I was being very, very nice, Dennis.
You were very kind.
He's adorable. What do you want me to do?
No, he's very, very gracious and warm and a handsome guy. And you're a cardiologist specializing in electrophysiology?
That's correct. You know, it's a big word, hard to say, but mostly we deal with heart rhythm problems. Something that
Judy was having one when you walked in the room, apparently.
I did. I noticed that. Yeah.
Yeah. So, you know, it took me about 8 years to get to where I am. That was 8 years after medical school, a little extra training after cardiology.
Holy smokes. What kind of student loan debt do you have?
We're working on it.
Yeah. So you're, I understand you're an avid runner.
Well, you know, more so kind of involved in team sports.
Okay.
And as you get into some kind of
what do you
short
play?
Runs. Mostly baseball.
Oh. Yeah. What position?
I am mostly in left center on our team.
Left center politically
yeah.
or in baseball?
Oh, kind of both.
All right, well, then we're going to have to ask you to leave
yes.
now.
Yes. I'll be there with your team.
That's right, the HCA Pacemakers.
And that starts at 9 a.m.
Correct.
October 24th or 23rd? 24th.
It's on the 24th.
At Washington Crossing State Park, which is a beautiful place. And have you ever done one of these insane inflatables before?
Yeah, I did the first one. That was at Great Adventure. I can't remember the exact date, but that was a fantastic opportunity. We were glad to partner up with you. Hamilton Cardiology had a booth out there.
Tell people how much fun it was.
It was great. Actually, I had planned on doing it very early, but then when I spoke to my wife about it, who has nothing to do with Hamilton Cardiology, she looked it up, and we went out there together. And now we're bragging about how much fun we did have out there. And she's going to do it
again. I saw a video
yeah.
of that.
Yeah, I've only seen...
I have to tell you. It looks like such a blast. What a great
believe.
Thing.
You know, I'll tell you, there. If someone's on the fence about doing one of these runs, we have a little video of it on our own website that you can go to for Hamilton Cardiology, and you can get a one-minute video, and I'm sure you'll get excited about doing it. So your listeners, I guarantee that they'll have fun out there.
Very good. I'll be looking forward to, I don't know if I'll be running with you.
Dan, why don't you do it?
I'm doing it.
I mean, you're going to be out there, but are you going to actually participate?
I'll participate.
Liar.
I'll be participating.
Doc, you better make him do it.
Oh, I'm sure we will.
You have to give me a complete workup before I go out and do a 5K.
I'll be running with you.
Yeah, okay, great. Perfect. Tethered. You'll be tethered to me. So you did the first time, you had a blast. And now, yeah. Is your wife coming out to this one too?
Yeah, I think we're going to both make it out there. There's going to be a few others.
This is awesome, Dan. Because if he's that good looking, imagine how hot his wife is.
I can only imagine.
Yeah.
I can only imagine. No, and we talked to one of the participants the other day when we were out at Enzo's. Remember the drug
yes.
rep that came by? She's gorgeous. People of all ages, all shapes and sizes can come out and participate. And it's a lot of fun. And our team is sponsored by Hamilton Cardiology Associates. And Dr. Saddiqi will be there. Do you get people coming up to you at like events or parties and go, listen, every once in a while when I get up, I feel like a pain in my right side. Is that a heart problem?
that happens a few times, mostly from my family.
Yeah. You get calls too?
Calls from?
Your family saying.
Oh, all the time. And it's not always necessarily related to heart rhythm problems.
Right. It's like my foot hurts or I've got a cold that won't go away.
Oh, it happens all the time.
And I have relatives who are in the medical field or the legal field. And I hate to make that
yeah.
call, but you know.
Yeah,
you have to.
And with regards to a foot problem, I'm about as helpful as anyone else.
But you say, you know, you should, when you answer the call and they ask for your advice, go, listen, help me with my student loans and...
yeah, that's a good
give
idea.
You all the, I'll be available to you 24/7.
That's
right. All right, Dr. Saddiqi, I really look forward to seeing you out there October 24th. Thanks for coming in. And thanks to Hamilton Cardiology Associates for helping sponsor our team.
Well, we thank you for having us.
And thank you for putting up with Judy's incessant flirting.
Take care, guys.
Thanks, Dr. Saddiqi.